Nowadays, our phones are most important to us than any other devices that we have, and losing data after a factory reset on our Android phone is something which is really scary. But in this video, we'll teach you how to recover data after factory reset on Android. So without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before then, make sure you subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Method 1. How to recover data from your Android after factory reset with backup. While your phone is turning on after a factory reset, you'll be asked to restore your data after you log into your Google or Samsung account. Just tap on Restore and all your apps and data will be back again. It is as simple as that. Method 2. How to recover data from your Android after factory reset without backup. What if you didn't back up your data before factory resetting your Android? Well, that happens most of the time, and if this is you, then any recover data recovery for Android is here to rescue you. This tool can recover photos, videos, messages, WhatsApp, and many more, that too without having root access. And it has up to a 99.7% of success rate, which is very high. So, after downloading and installing, run the application. Next, click on Recover Phone Data and follow the on-screen instruction to enable USB debugging mode on your Android phone. Once that is done, connect your phone to your computer and hit Allow on your phone. Now on your PC screen, click on the drop-down menu and select your phone and click on Start. Next, click on Full Scan. Just follow all the on-screen instruction again, and within a short time, all your lost data will be visible on your screen or on your computer. Alright, after the scanning process is completed, select the data that you want to recover and click on Recover to PC. And finally, click on Recover. So check the video description to download any recover data recovery for Android and try it for free. Remember guys, for full data recovery, you'll need to purchase a professional version. Luckily, we offer a YouTube 10% discount code ARYT0110, which you can find in the video description and channel homepage. Enter the code in the I have a coupon area to receive the discount. This offer is available for a limited 1 week time, so act fast. Well, in this way, you can recover data after factory reset on Android. Make sure you follow each and every step carefully to avoid any errors. Do subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!